with the one hand.
The same, but still can keep the same velocity as with two.
And that's more or less impossible somehow. So then I have to kind of learn to play going from.